Let's go. Icon Dream King Films. We're here with Darius Garner for the Cornerstone Cougars. Hey, man, tough loss tonight, but talk about y'all performance as a team.
I felt like we played good. Defense, you know, we missed a couple possessions. We could have got back. I wish, we could have got some defensive possessions back. But overall, I think we played good as a team.
You led your team with 14 points tonight. Two huge three-pointers down there on fourth quarter. Talk about those two three-pointers real quick, Darius.
I just knew I had to take over the game. Yeah, it's my time.
We know it ain't no more victories in any sport that we play. How y'all move past this tough loss tonight and hopes of having a positive outcome for the rest of the season?
Well, it's on to the next one. Can't dwell on the losses. Can't dwell on the losses.
Number five, Walker, big dunk, energize that crowd, man. Talk about him real quick.
Yeah, great player. Good slasher. Great slasher, actually. My best player.
He had 13 points. Harris had 13 points, man. Talk about your teammates real quick, man.
Yeah, you know, we just swing the ball, hit shots. We all just trusting each other.
Hey, Darius, thanks for talking with me, man. Good luck to your future, bro.
Yes,
appreciate you. DuvalSports.com, Dream King Films. We have the Jackson Tigers, Mike December, and Juwan Knight. Hey, Juwan, we're going to come to you first since you hit the game-winning shot. Talk about it real quick, bro.
It wasn't just nothing. I just had to hit the shot.
That's what it is, man. You led the team in scoring tonight, Mike. 14 points, man. Talk about your offense production.
Oh, man, I just depend on my team to get me the ball, and we just play together.
Talk about your defense, man. This Cornerstone team got a lot of playmakers. Darius Garner, a couple big threes at the end trying to put y'all away. Talk about your defense overall as a team.
Well, our defense as a team, like, we got to talk, you know. Play together on defense, talk, know where your person at, and that's really it.
Yes, sir. Juwan, man, y'all face a lot of tough competition during this great Christmas tournament tonight. Talk about moving past these losses, getting this win, and moving forward in the season.
We just had to bounce back from everything.
Yes, sir. 5 points tonight, man. How you step up your offensive production?
I just had, like, when I know we need a bucket, we'll get one, or just play good D, get back on offense, and go some more.
Yes, sir. Mike, y'all was down most of the game, man. Talk about your team and how y'all stuck together as y'all was preparing for that combat.
Defense, we played together. We moved the ball, we played as a team, no selfish. And that's how we really won the game.
Hey, guys. Thanks for talking with me. Good luck to y'all, too.